Hello guys, this is Funkefal, and today I will be giving you guys some Tinker tips versus Storm for laning stage. And if you guys want to see more of this type of videos coming, please don't forget to subscribe and leave a thumbs up to this video. Nowadays there are people skilling up rockets at level 1 to be able to harass the enemy as it is costing less mana, but I personally still prefer to go for laser as I can secure a range CS or deny a creep with it so enemy can get level 2 after the first wave. As it's Storm, he wants to rush for his bottle and he's taking the creep aggro so he can use Remnant and secure those, but I'm keep hitting him while he's also getting hit by my melee creeps. With this, he has to use his self and get more regen before he gets his bottle, which quite helps me because as a Tinker, you gotta play aggressive versus Storm on laning stage till he gets his level 6. You should wanna disable him as much as you can early on laning stage so he cannot be fat enough to counter you later on during the game. As soon as I level up my second spell, I'm using it to harass him to force him to pop his regen and to get more. It's just costing 80 mana, so and I started with a talisman and I already have enough mana to sustain. He popped his cell, but as soon as he comes back to the lane, I keep right clicking him and use laser when he wants to hit me or to get a CS, and this is causing him to get a delayed bottle. And now I have my bottle and I have enough resources to sustain, and he's still far away from his bottle as I was quite aggressive early on, and so he has two options now. He either has to go base by walking and comes back full mana and HP, but he won't be having regen I suppose because he still wanna rush for his bottle, or he has to just like bring more sustain and try to get levels and maybe farm the next small camp jungle. But either case is just awful for a Storm. So as you can see, I'm keeping the lane on my own hill, and every time he comes I'm either using some spells or some like using some right clicks to harass him. With this early aggression, he has his bottle around minute 5 and it's a super bad timing as a Storm, so he is now less of a concern for me throughout the early to mid game unless he gets fat. And now I will leave you guys with the rest of the gameplay, so if you guys like the video, please don't forget to subscribe and leave a thumbs up, and see you guys in the next video. Take care.
us.